Where are we supposed to go? Oh wait, I got new boots. Oh, leg armor.
Gotta be a way forward if we keep looking. Aldrin didn't come to the shore in this. On the metal's oxidation, it's been here for decades. Let's keep looking. These vandals' cloaks don't bear any Fallen House symbol I recognize. Not even the symbol of the houseless.
I had a teabag this dude real quick.
An energy signature in the middle of nowhere. Let's check it out.
I'm getting so much more armor in this, it's great. Yes! Oh wait, no, my Marzilla is down, that's amazing.
I've marked a suspicious energy signature on your display. Might be worth checking out. Huh. Well, that's gotta be something. This is some kind of smuggler's tunnel.
Thank you. right back. I can go take my my insulin.
Those were the creatures we fought in the Prison of Elders. They're spreading.
Alright, I'm back. Oh, if you don't remember, if you didn't know, I am a diabetic. Well, diabetes sucks.
They're sucking the ether out of this servitor, corrupting it.
Ah, not the screeds. The screeds are coming, the screeds are coming. Thank you. green.
Someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone.
Pet revenge.
We need to talk. Face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area.
It's Spider. Wow, these are a lot of witnesses. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna get my vision to light. So what are the visions of light for? Okay. Well, what are they for?
I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Okay.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
Come on, Amari, don't be like that. Like, I didn't even see the notification that you joined. You made that noise, I was like, alright, it's Amari. Oh, Amari, I'm live streaming, so. Don't be retarded. Well, don't say anything retarded. There we go. That's better. Oh, that's okay. I love how it says that these guys are falling, but I've literally, like, our teammates, like, the ones that were not supposed to kill the Avrock. Dude, I've never seen any fallen like it, like this dude.
Fighting against other fallen.
The Scorn aren't fallen. Not anymore.
Hey, so you're running too fast. This is the only game that I have ever played, or almost, like, this is pretty much the only game I've ever played that the computer teammates actually kill other enemies. Find you. Hello, friend.
The Baron's leader, the Fanatic, has the power to resurrect dead fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets. And he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
If he can resurrect fallen, then isn't the people that we're killing right now literally just going to be risen again? that isn't Arn.
So Aldrin and the Barons murder Cade and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Aldrin sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
I don't like that gun, kid. Ah, crap, I'm dead. Let me collect my visions of light and peace. Thanks, Greed. I got some new stuff. Holy crap, they're alive.
All clear out here, Petra.
Great. Now get over here.
349. Okay, so 349. Yeah, is that it? Yeah, that's it. Alright. My bad.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the spider.
Oh, Mari, I'm getting Black Ops 4. I have Black Ops 4. 62 minutes left.
Petrovenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home? On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Aldrin and his barons. Dead.
What is this, your... Oh, oh, oh. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barren scheme. You go scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
So what do we have to do for him? Because, I zoned out. Put it in they who draw mustn't always draw first. Okay. We have to. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay.
seven stars, my dad. And why should I?
I'm back.
Oh, one more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go?
I'll kill all of them. Mari. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You cannot, you know, you don't. There's another gun in these. How do we get ghost fragments?
What is your earth phrase? If we meet again. How awful! Tell me more.
You saw nothing. No. Oh, so wait.
Shall we
have to pay him to help him. Do you have any, what are they called? Do you have any, ghost?
Here for a favor.
Do you have any ghost fragments? Check if I see if I have any. What does who need? The spitter? I don't know what I need to do either.
What catches your eye?
I mean, I guess I have to do this says wanted bounties, but I mean, I have to pay him. I have to do ghost fragment. I have to give him ghost fragments for him.
What is your earth?
Oh, to make things easier for you, like instead of having to go to the PSN messages, go to YouTube and look up KJATA space derp, and just like watch the stream, and like if I ask you if you need to tell me something, just text it into the chat. Alright, it's KJATA space derp, DERP. Come on, dude. Stop. Amiri. Amari. Stop it. The time lag on my stream's normally like 8 to 15 seconds, so, but it's fine, because I'll get the messages, faster.
I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to. And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here. This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right.
I love this game. I finally have a bow.
Watch your back on the shore. Uldren is still out there. No time to stand around.
4:10. Wait. Amari, why? Hey, you said we get it from public events, right?
I'm always open to a new deal.
You said we get ghost fragment. Yeah, yes, most of the okay. Make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. Sir, I would rather not do that. Dude, I would rather eat a dozen donuts than do that. I'm a diabetic. That would like probably put me in a coma. Yeah, pretty much. I mean, then again, I could just take insulin for the donuts, so. Wait, don't kill this guy. Don't kill this guy. Holy crap.
Looks like a hive containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
I have really good accuracy with this thing. big goof. I'm coming back. Oh, never mind, he can respawn. Forgot about that. Wait, what is this? Oh, dang it. I got hit. That's great. Diggy. Left out one grenade, just kills everybody. Big goof. Man, look, I got nothing good. Energy. Thought it's a hand cannon. 358. Did you get one? Did you get a ghost fragment? Dang it. Big oof. Can you just buy the bounties that take glimmer? Oh yeah, I have max glimmer. No. Can I get off this, please? Wait, I think I got one. 359. No, I didn't. Okay. So where do I go? I go to the spider? Was Avra.
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
Oh wait, I have to bring him what's her name? To bring him Avra or whatever, the Avra or something. I don't know. No, I don't have to do bounties. What's the point of doing a bounty? So what's the point of buying a bounty for Glimmer when the reward is Glimmer? Like, prove the spider you can incomplete 5 of his. Oh wait, no. I have to. I feel smart. I'm a very slow person. And I just realized I have to complete bounties. I thought I had to find this person, but no. No, I gotta do bounties. Yeah. One thing that Destiny gets me is like paying attention, because I'm a very impatient person. So aw, dang it, I'm trying to make it around the corner.
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
So, like, I like to, I really like to, rush through things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Welcome back to the spider's web.
Alright, so let's check these out.
Keep an eye on your ghost, especially in here.
Cabal defeated, super kills, resources gathered, patrols completed. Yeah. Public events completed. No, I wish I would have kind of got this before we did that public event, but oh well. Orbs created.
Dream of your traveler. I used to, until it woke.
Wait, we gotta do this. Hey, we gotta do this every time we come in here. Right before we leave, we gotta do it. This bow, I have an obsession with this bow. Like, I mean, oh, yeah, he. For real. Like, if you just watched my live stream, I'm doing so good with them. If I could find somebody. Oh shoot, there's a public event right here, nice. Well then again, I'm probably really good with this because I played, what game is it, was it at? I played Horizon Zero Dawn, and like, your main weapon is a bow. So, and also, I played, Far Cry, which also has a lot of bows in it, especially Far Cry Primal. So, that's probably why I'm really good with bows. Oh no, gotta get super kills. kill him. Dang it. I'm really bad with my supers though, like. Wait, nope. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I came in here to get away from enemies so I could heal, but no! No freaking enemies! Oh wait, they're frozen in it. I don't like that. Yeah, yeet. Oh, let's go level up. Amari! I'm live streaming, dude. Get away from me. Dang it, no. Wait, let me revive you so that way I get more XP. Oh, no. Wait, do you get a lot, do you get XP from reviving people? I'm pretty sure you do. Hey, ghost fragments, let's go. Arm. Oh, wait, no, I just figured something you don't even know. I know something that you don't know. I feel special. Okay. What's up with all the resilience not being there? Like, why can't I just have resilience? 350. God dang. I'm getting a lot of good stuff now, and I like it. 345, 362. Okay. See. Oh, that's funny. Kai, I have a 362, the Outlander's cloak, and my power is 362. That's funny. I know. That's why when I play, Crucible, I normally put the stuff with most resilience on. Oh, wait, actually. Wait. I don't know. Hang on, let me look at it. Hang on, but look at this real quick. So, basically, you can do this, and then sometimes they'll have something right here to where you can change it from resilience to what the heck? To where you can change it and stuff, but why is it not here? What the heck? It was with my old armor. Yeah, what? Okay. I knew that. I'm gonna go for a long range jump shot. Oh, dang it. Got him. Wait. I have to beat Cabal. At it again. What is this? What? Okay. All right. So one more public event, and then okay. Wait. All right. So I've used my special, and I have a new public event. Alright, there's a public event over there. I have to do one more. This one is another public event. Nope. Oh. Ha, Jew. basically I have to kill Cabal and Sork's Cut and wait for this public event to start. I'm confused on where this dude is. What the heck? What's happening? I know. Wait, if that was a question, yes. And if you're telling me, I know. Oh, hello.
Looks like a Cabal containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
Hey Kai, isn't it like the more kills I, the more kills I get while I have my, super out, the more orbs of light I'll create? Is that right? Wow. As soon as I use my freaking special, everybody dies. Are you kidding? Oh my god. What the heck? Oh shoot, I got three of those ghost fragments now. I just got two more, so I have three now. Amari. Get on Destiny. Oh wait, never mind. You don't have Forsaken. Never mind. I'm about to mute you, dude. 370. I'm not gonna mute you, don't worry. I said I'm not, so don't worry. Okay. Wait, no, I got rid of the one auto rifle I ever liked. Dang it, I'm stupid. Oh wait, never mind, no, it's not, it's right here. No, it's not. Oh well, let's see. I'll be fine. One, two. I've gotten two done. Super kills. So just gather. Wait, resources. Patrols. Let's do a patrol, I guess. Do you know where any patrols are? I'm going to this public event, so that way I can get, my super kills. I gotta get 10 more.
Containment cells about to touch down in this sector.
Thank you.
Now I gotta go somewhere with a lot of enemies. So don't kill anybody, I gotta count 1, 2, 3, 4. Scourge it, I'll just kill him. Seeing this too, right? Oh my god, I just randomly got a ghost fragment. Like, literally just randomly got it. Do without you, I'm telling you, bro. Like, I'd be using Google all night. Do you know where any patrols are? Alright, I got... $370. Oh my god, I keep getting even better helmets and it's amazing. Oh, should I have my special? Alright, time to get some kills. Damn, getting a lot of ghosts. Fragments 350. Holy crap! 375. That's amazing. Alright, let's see. Alright, so we gotta do one more. Let's see which one. Alright, patrols. Alright, one more patrol.
I'm feeling pretty generous today, friend. Gonna give you the opportunity to lay waste to a particularly annoying member of the Hive.
Oh wait, it's this way. Oh, found where we gotta go. Never mind, no, I didn't. Don't listen to me. Oh, I figured out where to go, but you completed it already, so my bad. I'm coming. Defeating these guys, I guess.
Looks like a fallen containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
Hang on, oh my god. Son, can you not die or something? Like, what? Yeah, I know. I went the wrong way. Yeah, I heard the banjos. It was just hilarious.
Seriously. Very seriously. Now, don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location, with which I am quite familiar, as it was till recently. Mine.
Wait, so these dudes on his bounty, his wanted bounties, are these guys the Barons? Okay, thank God. I was about to say, like, okay, now I see why Zachary said it's going to be a lot of farming.
So many questions.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us.
Wait, before I start this mission, gotta do it, you know, gotta do it.
Good, good. Friends should visit each other.
For blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we? Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid.
This territory was once mine. In the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. A proposition, friend. Retrieve my cash. I will make it worth your while.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
I love how I just shredded all of them with my bow.
Many thanks, my profitable friend.
Oh, well. Okay then. Hey, do you know how to get like another bow? Like a better one? Okay.
Your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cash.
I'm gonna go push the tank and use my super on it. Did a lot of damage. No, I didn't. What the heck?
I need another spider cache. It was booby trapped.
Are we fighting like all the barons at once or something?
You think you will defeat me?
yet.
Think you will succeed where K6 failed?
Cause like we just kept on going through them, so I was like, wait a minute, like, are we eventually going to like actually fight them?
I do not need barons to slaughter you. My scorn will be enough to end you. Rise, my scorn. Give this dead thing its fight.
Out.
I do not fear the dead. I control death. And you all used to be alive. Go pursue your vengeance. I claim your fallen victims for my scorn army.
Stronghold is secure, but the barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation, has a morbid obsession with the hive. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike riding eons. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The rifleman, Pirama, the only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized K6. Elykris, the machinist, the scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armament stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. This dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, but most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do. Pull the trigger.
Do you think we can finish this? Like, do you think we can actually do this all tonight? It's like, yeah, I thought so. Wait, I'm confused. Where's Petra? Wait, the adventures? It says to talk to, so wait, what am I supposed to do now?
I think you'll find our friendship agreeable.
Yeah, I know. It says to talk to her, but she's not there, so it's a little bit weird. Alright, I'm back. It's funny how I get back like right when this loads in. I think it's because of that, but it might be. Never know. Unless you try. Alright, so I'm gonna leave this place. Going to kill a few people. All right, now I'm gonna go back in. See if it works. Hopefully it works. Yep, it worked. Yep.
Kate's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the barons, thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but my people's greatest secrets lie beyond that spire. There's no other reason Aldrin would come to the Tangled Shore. Sooner or later, he will go to the Watchtower. We must stop him before that happens. Good hunting.
Game's game.
Vengeance will be ours.
Alright. You can join now. B7, B380. How do I get there? Okay, thank you. Alright, let's do this. Yeah.
This garage belongs to one of Uldren's barons, Yabix the Rider.
I got you. Great if I could actually hit it.
Take the Rider's pike for a spin. We won't have to find her. She'll find us. It's biometrically calibrated. Let me run some diagnostics. I can tune it. These pikes have some unusual mods. Almost there. Bear with me.
Now how did that other guy drift, like... Uh-oh. Oopsie.
Say Kate caught the Rider the first time by beating her in a race. There's Prison of Elders security footage of her swearing revenge on him. And, well, you know the rest.
Wait, do I have to use this? Okay. Cause I have a 160 speed. I'm pretty sure 160 is the highest speed. So.
These pikes have a very distinctive exhaust signature, and right now it's all over my scanner. Rider's gang is nearby.
I didn't do it. Kill me.
Talking to the rider on a secure frequency. We can triangulate her location with a little
more data. Kill me again, I dare you. Oh my god, I've got like really good hunting, a hunter's cloak again, I think. 362, 380, yep, really good one. And it's pink, my favorite color. Like
close.
I'm coming.
Rider's racing days are over. Guess Cade's record is safe.
Now was that what I was expecting? 'Kay, let's do this. Hopefully I won't die this time. Can slow.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. I've traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin.
Well, great. I can't fight these things. Okay.
The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the mind render.
Alright.
This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne room, a pocket dimension in the Hive's ascendant plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive.
Thank you. scrub. Yeah, nope, I can't even do damage to him, so... Yep, nope, no damage. I'm just gonna try and distract him.
Gotta go. This place is destabilizing.
What? Hey, where's that chest? Hey, now where do I go? Come to the portal, okay.
I want to think Kate can rest easier now that the throne room built from his death has been destroyed.
Could have done something. I'm gonna do the lower ones first. I fast traveled, by the way, to the trickster.
Encrypted with a signature, Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here.
What, Engram bomb? What's an Engram bomb?
To blow. shipment of these rigged engrams ever made it to the last city. We can't let that happen.
So we gotta so where do we get another one of those things at? Well, I found some engrams up here. But I need 5 engrams. Alright, so 1, 2, 22.
Fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the Trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the Trickster.
All the engrams are gone, dude. You aren't supposed to do that. I'm gonna come get that loot now. I didn't even know it was there. Never mind. Thank you. We have to get 5 enemies to spawn. Hey, 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 there's a lot of enemies up here. Quickly bring one of those things. They split up. They all split up. Good. Too late now. I have an idea. Let's restart. Let's just like refail the mission and like restart this area. It's like let's die or something. Okay. Hey, hurry up. Hey. Grab one of the things. I'm gonna keep them alive and in the same group. Just hurry up and go get one of the things. Hey, just keep them in a group and don't kill them. I'm gonna go get one of the things. Mom with it off. I'm respawn. Just keep. Don't kill any of them. Don't kill any of them. I'm gonna get it. I'll do it right there. Get up there. All right, I killed 5. Pretty sure. I don't really know.
Revenge! Yeah.
Barons down, 6 to go. Then Aldrin.
Well, we weren't able to do it. That sucks. So if I get Forsaken, right, is it for all, do I have Forsaken for all my characters as well?
Looks like a fallen containment cell is about to drop out of
orbit. Okay. How do I get up? Oh my gosh. Scrubs. Going for a long range kill real quick. And never mind, they're all dead.
Disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow. Ships above us. Must be the cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow them.
You go that way, I'll go this way. There's something wrong with this dude, like, seriously. Dang! As soon as I pulled out my banker. I'll go for C. Just one shot me. I am confused. Alright, maybe I'm a little too weak for this. So I just got one shot by one of the guys with the shields. something with no freaking accuracy to the recoil on it. Would actually load and do much better. I was still dying by grenades, you mad bomber.
This place is rigged to blow. We have to leave. Hurry.
Frickin' scrubs.
Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember, we're doing this for Cade.
Okay, let's see here. So we got two left, 420 or 440. Let's go ahead and do the 420, I guess.
Thank you.
Okay.
This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the hangman. I've got a lead on him. One of Spider's servitors. It might help us out if we free it. Servitors are holy to the Fallen. They create the Eden that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once Fallen, would even attack Servitors.
All right.
slums.
Hey, Kai, I gotta go, so I'll play tomorrow though. Tomorrow I'll be on for sure. So peace out.